afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your United States Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron takes pleasure in performing for you this, our seventh flight demonstration of the 2018 season. I'm Lieutenant Andre Webb, the narrator for the Blue Angels. Now, direct your attention to the ramp before you. Observe the military manner in which the six demonstration pilots approach their aircraft and are saluted by their crew chiefs. Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels, from League City, Texas, Commander Eric Doyle. Flying Blue Angel number two, the right wingman from Fremont, California, Lieutenant Commander Damon Cruz. The Blue Angels fly the Boeing FA-18 Hornet, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 1983.
wings and cross with minimum separation. Observe as both pilots sustain 6 times the force of gravity to cross their aircraft over center point.
Having secured their engines, the pilots will simultaneously exit their aircraft on a signal from Commander Doyle. It has been an honor and our pleasure to perform for you here in Waco this, our 7th flight demonstration of the 2018 season.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number 6, the opposing solo from Wamego, Kansas, Lieutenant Brandon Hippler. Flying Blue Angel number 5, the lead solo from Kennesaw, Georgia, Lieutenant Tyler Davies. Flying Blue Angel number 4, the slot pilot from Danville, California, Lieutenant Commander Nate Scott.